And I must say, this stadium falls in the must-visit category for any football fan should the chance come his or her way. Anfield is the venue. I'm Derek Ray, your match commentator, and alongside providing all the tactical analysis is Stuart Robson. I'm looking forward to bringing you action from the Premier League coming right up. It is Liverpool up against Leeds United.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
Look at the Leeds United starting 11.
Well, on paper, they look a very balanced team. The three advanced midfielders must at times make runs beyond the centre forward. Otherwise, they might just lack a bit of penetration.
So much looking forward to this. Liverpool kick off. Not to be advised giving the ball away there. Nice looking pass. An astute piece of defending. Mane. Jones. Mane. Mane. They could really get at the opposition. Mane. Surely. Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. He's going forward well here. And Mohamed Salah now. Well, he's just spooned it over the top. Well, Mo Salah knows how to light up any game, I think it's fair to say, Stuart.
Well, he's a good all-round player. When he's closing the ball down, he does it at pace. When he's linking up the play, he's good at that. But his real attribute and his threat is when he runs in behind defenders. That's when he's at his most dangerous.
Going about his defensive business with a minimum of fuss. There to win it back. And they'll get ready for the throw-in. James. And plenty of scope to be creative in that wide position. And on the back of that particular challenge, will the referee let the matter rest there? So we have an early booking here to report, Stuart.
Yeah, and I think the referee's absolutely right. He's just making it clear to all the players out there, he's not going to take any messing about here.
And he whips it in. Just wanted to get it out of there. This might be the perfect counter-attacking opportunity. Well read to win possession back. And this situation could be dangerous. And Thiago. Salah. Will it be? Oh, incredible save. And he snuffed out the danger. Mane. And a chance to whip it in here. A Liverpool free kick coming up. That's an effective cross aimed at the back post. Extremely sloppy in possession. Really good attacking play. And Mohamed Salah now. Here's Thiago. Keeping it moving dynamically. This is Thiago. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Harrison. And giving it away. Bodies forward and the break looks on. Well, far from the ideal pass. Liverpool have the ball once more. Robbed of the ball, Mo Salah. Thiago. It's with Fabinho. Opportunity in the wide area. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Salah. Teammate available. Mane. And just missed that little bit of attacking spark. Goalkeeper's ball. Having won the ball back, they might be able to profit. Rodrigo. Decent position. Still level here, but the pressure escalating. Well, a pity that. It looked promising, but that's going to be claimed by the keeper. Well, straight at the goalkeeper then. Could be a chance to break here. Oh, good vision. But how well he did to cut that one out. Andrew Robertson. Great pressure to win the ball back. Could cross it in here. A very effective clearance. This is Jones. Salah. Sadio Mane now. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Mane. Can they forge ahead? And he clears it out of harm's way. Oh, and that challenge carried with it quite the element of risk. Now, what's the referee going to do next? And it is red. He's been given his marching orders.
Well, it's a definite red. He's put his team under a lot of pressure now.
Substitution for Liverpool. Coming off the pitch.
They will now make use of their substitutes bench.
Coming onto the pitch, number 14, John Henderson.
Really good interception. And Liverpool might be able to cash in. Pass after pass, keeping their opponents moving. Joe Gomez. Thiago! Well, the keeper performing brilliantly.
Well, that's just incredible. He reacted so quickly there.
And the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. But it looked highly promising, but it came to nothing in the end. Thiago. And a good-looking ball. And Mohamed Salah now. And possibilities here. Well, they've lost the ball. Klich. There's a slide-rule pass. Well, it nearly worked out, and a fine interception. Moving into the advanced position. Still pushing for the goal that would put them ahead, but not forcing it. Well, they couldn't keep that sequence going, unfortunately. Joe Gomez. Henderson has it. Thiago. He's in here. Oh, denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
Well, the short corner routine. Well, based on that challenge, you wouldn't be at all surprised if the referee reaches for his pocket. And following the infringement, a caution.
Yeah, no surprise there. That was always going to be a booking.
And firing it to the near post. Ah, goalkeeper's ball. Not the best of crosses, really, was it? Poor shot. And possession lost, intercepted. Salah must take the lead here. Oh, he's been denied. And they remain locked together.
Well, that's a good save, but really he should have scored from there. That's a big chance.
Good movement. Can he finish? Couldn't quite hang on. Well, I think the threat has been averted.
Well, as you can see, they've done everything in terms of creativity. They've made opportunities, but the finishing hasn't been good enough. At some point, they have to finish one of these chances off.
Good work to win it back high up the pitch. Good looking ball. Well, timed his challenge magnificently. And there the attack ends for now. Henderson. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. And a goal kick will be next. Forshaw. Mateusz Klich. It's a weighted pass. Wonderful challenge, and a throw-in coming up. Matip. Taken away. Could be troublesome. That is not going to do. Well wide of the target. Thiago. Henderson. Here is Thiago. Looking for that final pass. Looking for the goal that would put them ahead. Oh, he's lost possession of the ball. Can he play it in? Opportunity to take the lead. James. Can he convert? Oh, that's top-notch goalkeeping, you've got to say. Henderson. Van Dijk with it. We can get more details on that injury situation from our man pitch side, Jeff Shreves. Jeff?
Medical staff just indicated to me that he was actually trodden on in that last challenge. That's why he's treading on it so gingerly. Keep an eye on it.
Cheers, Jeff. And Thiago looking very positive on the ball here. Oh, he's lost possession. Thiago. Robertson. He made it look simple, really. Rafinha. Adam Forshaw with it. James. Could be threatening. Can he put them in front? And it was a wonderful chance, but the goalkeeper comes through.
Yes, Derek, we have to give credit to the keeper, but surely he should have scored there. That's a big, big chance.
Matip. Gomez now. Salah. Thiago. And the electronic board has been held aloft. 3 additional minutes here. Doughty defending to win the ball back. Well, let's see what they have in store for them on the break. Could take the lead. Oh, he's blocked it. Klich. A good and fair challenge. Well, they've won the ball back quickly. Must score! Chance, maybe. Well, that's the end of that for now. Matip. Thiago. No more time left. First half is over here at Anfield. Well, not really too many opportunities for Mo Salah to show his class in this game, Stuart.
Yeah, their passing hasn't been great, but he just hasn't done enough to receive the ball in dangerous areas. He needs to be doing more in and around that penalty box.
So much looking forward to this. Liverpool kick off. Surely! Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. Well, he's just spooned it over the top. Salah, will it be? Oh, incredible save, and he snuffed out the danger. And he clears it out of harm's way. And it is red. He's been given his marching orders.
Well, it's a definite red. He's put his...
Thiago... denied by the keeper.
Well, what more can you say? That's goalkeeping at its very best.
Well, the short corner routine. And following the infringement, a caution. As anticipated, plenty of talking points so far. And now the second half is underway. James. Adam Forshaw with it. Rafinha. Happy to pass the ball, but remaining patient. Dallas. And he saw the situation developing. Rodrigo. Determined block. Rodrigo. It's opening up for them. Forshaw, another successful intervention, winning the ball back. And the keeper making sure nothing untoward happened. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. And it's a quality pass. And the flag is up, offside.
Well, that's just a lack of awareness. He was clearly in an offside position.
Andrew Robertson. Here's Robertson. Van Dijk with it. Really getting stuck in. Oh, in with a chance. It's got to be. Well, the keeper has outdone himself. Wonderful save. Henderson. Forshaw. Rodrigo. Still on level terms, moving the ball nicely. Well, trying to take their time, but not enough care on the ball. Thiago distributing shrewdly, and he might be in here. And I think the less said about that, the better.
Well, he went for placement, but that missed by a fair distance in the end.
So deciding to make a personnel change at this juncture. Ailing. Junior Firpo. Good technique displayed. But they dealt with the threat posed. Henderson. Thiago. Here's Milner. Salah. And intercepted it. Ailing. Mateusz Klich. Looking confident with the ball at his feet. Cuts it back. Making use of his physical strength to hang on to it. Ailing. Mateusz Klich. Keeper's ball every day of the week. Good physical play. Superbly read and executed. Andrew Robertson. No nonsense clearance. Thiago. Milner. Read it magnificently and intercepted. Strong play here on the shielding front. Well, we're into the final half hour. An inability to keep hold of the ball there. Matip. James Milner has given it away. He's protecting it well. Well, strong play here. And continues his run. A really top-notch piece of defending. Well, the counter chance looks very real. Salah. Played into the box. Excellent block. And you need your defender to take charge. Henderson. Here's Thiago. Henderson. Pressure exerted, but he keeps the ball. Milner. And Mohamed Salah now. Here's Thiago. Under pressure. Doesn't seem to be bothering him. Can they hit on the break? A Liverpool free kick coming up. Milner. Now Mo Salah. Encouraging move from Liverpool. Robertson. And Thiago. And now Henderson. A routine save. Physically strong and secure on the ball. Well, not the greatest pass. Easily intercepted. Oh, a really crisp effort, but just wide. So making the substitution now. Doing well to keep possession.
Well, Liverpool have dominated possession in the last 15 minutes and have looked great going forward. They just need to take one of the chances they've created to get themselves ahead today.
Possession changing hands. Mateusz Klich. Well, they're on the scent of something positive. So a throw in here. Thiago. Well, great read there to intercept. Rodrigo. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out.
Well, what a finish we've got here. Can Liverpool get this winning goal? The fans certainly think so. Just listen to them.
Thiago. Luis Diaz. Here's Milner. Henderson. Milner. Well, that pass easy on the eye. Safe pair of hands, did his job. Milner. Here's Thiago. It'll go harmlessly through to the goalkeeper. No problems for the keeper. The attack continues. They're making really good diving save.
Well, this is a big moment, and don't these fans know it?
Substitution.
And they will make the change now.
Number 32, John Matip. Coming onto the pitch, number 5, Ibrahima Konate.
Well, the short corner routine. He's protecting it effectively. And Mohamed Salah now. Trying to chisel a chance out of it. That's great goalkeeping.
Well, what a save that is. He was so alert there.
Keen to take it short here. Salah cuts it back. Inches away, didn't miss by very much at all. Thiago. Luis Diaz. And possession given up by Henderson. Poor attempt at a pass, really. And a creative look about this. Oh, in it goes at long last. Deadlock broken. Will that be the one that gives them the win?
Just look at this again. The combination play in the top third of the field was so precise. And then what a finish. That's been hit with such power and pace. The keeper has no time to react. It's a brilliant strike.
What a big moment in the dying embers. Will it prove decisive here?
Well, this game is far from over. They'll probably get one more big chance before the end. The crowd certainly think so. Just listen to that noise.
Now we're inside the final 10 minutes in this one. Junior Firpo. Oh, a lovely ball. Well, it comes to nothing in the end. Offside.
Well, he doesn't need to make his movement quite so quickly there. Just let the ball be played into the space.
Well, not long to go now, but Liverpool know they've got to put their foot on the accelerator. Work to do, Stuart.
Well, I think their forward play has been poor today. They've not had enough.
And just failing to bend the run enough, and the flag has been raised. And they're making a change.
Coming off the pitch.
James. Good visualization and execution. This looks promising. Can he finish them off? He's done it. What a climax to this game.
Well, when you see this again, the defending just isn't good enough. The clearance doesn't get enough height on it, doesn't get enough distance on it, and suddenly the ball's being played back into their danger area, and they don't reorganise themselves, and that's why the ball's in the back of their net.
So 2-0 now.
Number 11, Tyler Roberts.
Luis Diaz, Andrew Robertson, committed challenge, doing well to keep possession, free kick awarded to Liverpool. Well, some referees might have elected to hand out the yellow card, but no booking on this occasion. A delivery from Salah here. Well, he almost nodded that one in. Oh, Ayling. Jack Harrison has it. Ayling. Not what he was intending. Bad pass. Joe Gomez. This is Salah. Virgil van Dijk. Here is Thiago. An alert intervention. And Mohamed Salah now. Well, he made that interception look routine. In truth, it wasn't. And with that, the attack fizzles out. Well, sloppy in possession. Henderson. Here's Milner. Henderson has it. Well, real difficulty keeping the ball. Might be able to get in behind the defence. Roberts. Crossing opportunity. Deft interception by Thiago. Milner. Virgil van Dijk. Henderson has it. And plenty of room in the wide area. Thiago. Must score! Well, the keeper reacted magnificently. Substitution then. Let's see how it affects the match.
Number 19, Rodrigo. Coming onto the pitch, number 46, Jamie Shackleton.
Played over. Well, he wasn't messing around with the clearance. Racing forward, trying to catch them out. And he keeps going. And reading it absolutely superbly. Milner. Henderson. Here's Milner. Quick thinking to dispossess his opponent. Harrison. Roberts. Oh, what's he gone and done? Tenacious tackling. Excellent defending there. Doing well to keep possession. And there goes the final whistle. Not what Liverpool fans anywhere wanted to see. It's a defeat for them. Your assessment?
You're absolutely right, Derek. They really struggle to get to grips with the game. They always seem second to the ball, and then just a few mistakes at the back, and it's cost them. Poor performance all round.
Well, this man has given us plenty of reasons to dwell on his performance, hasn't he, Stuart?
Well, it's a good performance. He worked hard, played well, and scored a goal. And his team won. What more could you ask for?
Salah, will it be? Oh, incredible save, and he's...